Good God, dude.
Oh, shit. I didn't mean to spit, dude.
God damn, did you spit on me?
God damn.
That's a freaking machete.
Dude, that's like the Grim Reaper.
No, that's the f***ing Honeycutt Farm address, dude. Literally, dude, this is nuts.
This is the freaking house.
This is the f***ing house, dude. Ah! Did you do that?
I'm right here with you. How in the hell did I do it?
Okay, this. Yes. Get the f*** out of this place. Damn it. All right, hold on. Oh, gosh. Ow. Dude.
What's wrong? Just look down to see. Something closed that thing up. Shine your light down there to look to see if anybody's in the porch or whatever the hell it is.
I don't see anybody. Yeah. I'm gonna just. I don't see anybody, Grandpa.
Alright, yeah, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh no, the hell is happening? Oh shit. Man. I don't know what's going on. I just want to get the f*** out of here. So is this my house, technically?
Yeah, I guess you can say that.
So, we're allowed to be here, then.
That right? Still doesn't answer the question on who else or whatever the hell else. What, dudes, what the f***? Close that.
I really have no idea. That's a little freaky.
Yeah. That's right. Good. We'll figure out ownership and all that shit after we get the hell out of them. Oh, my heart is pounding in my chest right now.
What was that? What the f*** was that? Give me my hand, give me my hand. Turn that light out, too. Yeah. Oh gosh, the damn fridge again. Hang on. Hang on, y'all.
Oh shit, I'm all jacked up. Technically, would this be my house, though?
No, I can't cut the light off.
Pull a string again.
The string broke.
Oh, no.
Oh, God, I can't turn it.
I don't pay an electric bill, so I don't think this is my place.
Oh shit.
I don't, there's no electric.
Shit.
There is no electric, so that, this does not make any sense whatsoever. Oh man. Let me know when it goes off. Was that it?
ripped right up the crotch. Oh my gosh.
Here.
Can you reset?
Yeah, I'm going to film this for your viewers, but I ain't going to look.
It's, oh God.
It will blow out. Oh shit.
Blow. Get out of my crotch.
Hey, should we close that thing? Should we close that thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, I don't pay an electric bill, so the only bills outside of the actual property that I pay is, I do have, obviously, like, property taxes, but that's it. Okay, hell with it.
Yeah, that's gonna have to hang there.
Alright. Sonny brought up a really good point. And, what the f*** are we at? First of all.
Well, I mean,
you know what I mean? Like, we've... Alright, there is a possibility this could be the Honeycutt house. But again, the property is so massive, guys. Like, I don't think you understand, like, this place is huge. I've got my EMF meter out here because Sonny brought up a good point. We got out of a nasty, dirty-ass attic. And we came down, and he's like, man, if this is the Honeycutt house, let's do a spirit box. So first off, let's see if this is the Honeycutt house. If we can get confirmation, yes or no. And we do a spirit box in each room. I'm not exactly sure if this was the caretaker's house or the original owner's house, because what happened was the farm went from the original owner to the gentleman that I bought it from, and both, it's just got morbid history the entire way around. So, thinking to myself, I'm like, okay, maybe we do that.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, we could maybe get some kind of answers or whatnot, something. That's what you've always been about.
Or would like being someone's house that they're moving into or something. Why is it tarps on the window?
But what is the, I mean, what's the coincidence of having information on a piece of paper in an attic that has
that is true. Yeah, never mind. Yeah.
That weird freaking Grim Reaper tool, I call it, the sling blade, whatever the hell that is. That looks so out of place up there. That looks like it came from an old farm.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
What is that even used for, though?
I don't know. Something on the farm. Something.
Oh, dude, I just thought of something. That machete thing and that. Those aren't really tools that you would use at a house. I've never used a machete in a house before. I could be wrong.
Dude, what if
why is that up there in the attic? That's my question.
They're hidden.
That thing's old as shit.
They're hidden. They could have possibly been used in one of the, in some type of, oh, yeah. Because they're hidden.
I wasn't going there with it. I was just saying, like, maybe they, I don't know where I was going. Holy shit, dude. What if I could have just been touching a damn murder weapon. I touched both of them.
Absolutely. Shit.
All right, let's do a spirit box session and let's see if this is the house or not. I'm turning on my EMF meter. Can you break out your spirit box? My phone is this close to being dead. So Sonny made a really valid point. I guess we kind of both did. Damn, I feel like I can still smell the attic.
It's all our
my respirator. I put it back in my bag, and as soon as I took it off and put it in my bag, I could just still smell like just old attic, like your grandma's old attic.
Our panties.
Oh.
After they've been in the attic.
Wow, my ass hurts. From falling on my left.
I would say. Okay. My camera just shut off.
Oh. I thought you were talking about the noise that the speaker made.
No. What did that?
I don't know.
My freaking battery's almost there too.
Wasn't it weird how earlier when we first started that my battery, when I first fired up my camera tonight, was dead?
Yeah.
Like instantly dead?
Instantly. That's what I'm having happen now. All right, man. Let's see.
Can you imagine? This is the 100-yard house. This is nuts.
Well, I mean, it's like the...
It is very well possible.
It is. Why else would there be documentation up in the attic with that name on it? I mean, that's not just...
That's what I'm trying to figure out. If my phone wasn't about to die, I could really pull some info up, but...
So my name is Sonny. This is my best friend, CJ. We are about to do a spirit box session in this house. If there's anything that would like to communicate with us, you can do that. We'll be able to understand you through our device. Please do not harm us. You're not permitted to touch us, follow us, attach yourself to us, or any of our equipment. If you choose to communicate, please and thank you. With that being said, if there's any spirit or any entity here that would like to communicate with us, we would like to ask you some questions. Please start by identifying yourself by name so we know who we're speaking to. There's a lot trying to come through. Grim.
In the wall.
Can anyone confirm that this house belonged to the Honeycutt farm?
Was this house the Honeycutt family's? It's a dream or something. It's a dream or something.
Did anyone die inside this house?
One did. Yes. One did, yes. You. I don't know about you. I'm alive and well to me too.
How did they die?
They had their hands tied. Gun. Were they shot? Yes. In here? Were they shot in the house?
Heat. The vents where the knife was.
Burned to death.
Leave it.
Was that machete a murder weapon? Okay, well, it said gun. Maybe there's a gun in there.
Well, we've heard gun, wall, heat.
Gun, wall, heat. Gun, wall, heat. Gunwahi.
Can you confirm there's a murder weapon of some sort in this house?
Yes. It said go look. Alright, this is weird. The answers are like spot on.
Is there anything in this room that we're standing in now? Is this where we need to look?
Wall. Wall. On the wall. What the f*** did that say? Trapped. It said wall, right? There's something on the wall? Damn, that clock ain't working ages. Look, it ain't even moving.
There's still stuff in here, though.
Wall. It said wall again.
Which wall?
Which wall? Wait, what did you say? Repeat that? There's stuff in here. What in the world?
What are we looking for?
Holy shit. Was this a murder weapon that I just touched? Wall heat something. What did it say again? Wall.
Wall heat gun.
Oh, that's right. Wall heat gun. What if there's a damn gun in here, dude? There was a damn machete in a quarter. But let's pick this back up. Oh my gosh. Wall heat gun. Heat would come out of that, right?
Yeah, but what's that got to do with the wall?
Oh, maybe the blood on the wall. Remember we saw the blood? Is that blood there? Like dried blood?
Okay, this room that I'm standing in now, is this where we need to look? Is this where you're trying to direct us to?
What did it say? It said wall again. That's the second or third time I've heard wall.
Did someone die in this room?
Oh, what if they put somebody in the wall, dude? What if they put somebody in a wall? Because they were gone missing. There's bodies that are still missing.
Well, there would have to be some sort of set.
Huh? Feel it. Feel what? Wall. Why does it keep saying that?
What color is the wall?
Blue?
White.
White.
Maybe he's talking about the blood.
Is there someone buried in the wall? Is there someone buried in the wall?
Dude, that almost sounded like one. Or gun. One or something.
Oh man, dude, we didn't even think about this. Look. Wait. Oh my gosh. Oh, dude. Oh man, what is this?
Is this like a... Can you, is there like something that you can lift up? No.
I don't know why my camera does this.
It's just a piece cut out of the carpet. Keep giving us directions. This room has white walls.
Feel it.
Dude, what if somebody was hiding behind that mic right there? Oh my gosh, I did not even think about that. What the hell?
There?
There's like a cut out in the wall, and then there's, oh shit, wall. It said wall.
Hang on. What's in there?
Gun. Bullet.
Why does it keep saying that?
I don't see nothing in there.
Oh. What is that right there? Is that, is there anything?
Oh shit, hang on.
Oh! Dude, there's a gun!
What?
I'm not bullshitting you, Sonny. I am not bullshitting you. That is a gun. Oh, why can't... I'm pretty sure that's a gun. Dude, that's a gun. That is a gun. That is a gun. Sonny, that's a gun. Sonny, we need to get the f*** out of here.
Dude, oh, shit, yeah, I see
I told you, that is literally a gun.
I don't feel safe, dude. Nah.
Oh, shit.
How many times did it say that? Look out. I'm gonna get another shot of that.
Dude, that is a gun.
Holy shit.
Dude, that is a damn gun. Okay, what the f***?
Listen, dude, we have had a lot of shit come through the necrophonic, things like that, but
I don't think it's ever us
to wear something.
Hell no. Do we get the fuck out of here now? Is that like our sign?
How are they gonna plan to get this out? And they're like, oh, go in the bathroom. Go in the bathroom, see if there's like a door. That's the bathroom, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, oh, dude, that's that wall. They gotta be like,
gotta be a way to like get out of there. Is there?
Yeah, no, that's solid. I Let's just see if this is an actual gun. It looks like it from the top. Oh, that's a gun. That is a gun, bro. Bro, that is a gun. Hang on, we need to find something to pick that up with. We need to call the police on that. I'm serious.
We want to find something to pick it up with. You've already
I'm not touching that. I'm not putting my fingerprints on a gun. I'm not. Hey, hang on. Let's go in here. Let's get some. There's got to be something.
Yeah, dude, that's... we had nothing to do with no damn murder weapon. I don't want to step up.
Sonny, what the fuck was that? Sonny? Hello? What are we on? How are we gonna pick this up? Huh? How are we gonna pick this up?
What's wrong?
Oh, give me that hammer.
You gonna pick it up with a hammer?
Yeah, I can. Like...
You ain't got no tongs?
Oh yeah, let's get some tongs. There's something. I knew I saw tongs. Dude, we need to call the police. Whoa, why did that just do that?
Dude, it's literally off.
Why is it? I don't understand why that's on there. Dude, while I'm getting this out, we get to do the spirit box. And let's just see. I'm nervous as fuck, dude. We need to call the police. We need to turn this in.
Yeah, let's get it. I'm not...
This literally could be like a literal... This could be a murder weapon. 1,000% could be. Why the fuck are you going to put a gun in the wall?
Yeah. Absolutely.
Yep, that's a gun. Dude, that is a damn gun. Oh, I think I just broke my... gun. Oh! Damn! Oh!
Why'd you do that?
Damn, dude.
Why'd you do that?
I don't know. Let's get this thing. Oh, God. Oh, that's great. They just broke. We need to find, like, a rag.
They just broke?
Yeah, we need to find a rag. Man, my toe hurts. Is there a rag or something? Well, look at there. Oh, dude. Oh, my gosh. I gotta buy the trigger. Oh, man. Sonny, where you at?
Get it?
Yeah.
I know shit, yeah. I know. You think it's been there a while?
Oh, yeah. Okay. Let me reposition this thing. Holy shit. Okay, well, I can tell you for sure, buddy, we 110% need to call the police. Hang on. What else is in the walls? Think about that.
Maybe that's why when we go to all these abandoned places, the walls and shit's all busted out.
Hang on, where's the top? There's the top of the gun.
But that's just too freaky a coincidence, man.
That is crazy.
Alright, so we're gonna go?
Yeah, dude, let's... What is that? Is that you?
I don't know if it was me, the rattle for me on the floor, but...
It sounded like there was a step there. It could have been me.
Alright. Let's like literally call the police right now.
Okay. We had what I would consider a very long walk back to the RV here. And I will say this. The spirit box thing, that freaked me the hell out.
Yeah, it's...
We're sitting here with a possible murder weapon right here that I'm staring at. I mean, really, that literally could be a murder weapon.
Yeah. We've had things come through before, but nothing. Like I was saying in there, nothing that...
That was so prevalent.
It was like
wall,
it was leading
wall,
the direction.
Gun. Yeah.
White wall. Because, I mean,
it was
the one
so
thing in the house
specific.
Was, yeah, it's... I don't know, man. It's I told you, even when we were back at the farm, I felt like there was something that was about to friggin' happen, and then the noise happened, and we just so had... There's a chain of events that has kicked off here for some friggin' reason. Something sent us to the house, or sent us to where we would find the friggin' house, and look what we found when we got there. I don't... There's... I'm at a loss. I'm at a loss for words.
One thing I did as soon as we got here into the RV, I actually broke out some of my gloves. I got these what I use to hook up my sewer pipes with. It's like these disposable gloves, and I just want to make sure first off that the gun is unloaded, and then second of all, I just want to look at it a little bit closer. Why are these gloves wet? They're wet inside.
Scared, right, brother?
Yeah.
Holy shit, dude.
Okay, I'm trying not to point this, but... It's got dirt right up in here.
Yo, man, be careful.
Well, the guts of the magazine are gone. Holy shit, yeah. Place. All right, it's empty. All right, so definitely gonna call the police here in just a few minutes. I think it's really important to note that the reason why I wanted to get this, I went into panic mode, and I'll be real honest with you here. I should have not kicked in that wall, and I feel like a jackass for doing it, but clearly no one is living in there. There's mold in the fridge, a gun in the wall, a machete. We should have grabbed that machete too. What if it would have had blood on it?
Well, I mean, we did look at it, but it's...
I didn't look at it.
We didn't put two and two together. It was before we knew it was the honeycutt.